Robert E. Lee commanded the Confederate Army of the South during the Civil War. Robert E. Lee was born in Montrose, Virginia. Lee's job was almost impossible. They won several important battles because of Robert E. Lee. They finally lost at Gettysburg, Pennsylvania. Lee surrendered because they didn't have any more ammunition or food. Lee spent his last years as president of Washington College.